Hello, I'm Chris Edmonds of the Purposeful Culture Group. Here's today's culture leadership charge for Smart Brief. Across the country, we're seeing incredible leadership from some of our state governors. We're also seeing examples of what never to do in the midst of a crisis. What are the standouts teaching us about what's needed to effectively lead others well when everything is going to hell? Three things. First, truth. Tell the cold, hard, honest truth. Be transparent about where your organization stands, about how bad it could get, and about what it all means to the future of your employees and your business. Don't sugarcoat it. Don't spin it. No matter how bleak the news is, deliver it straight. Show your people this respect so that they can make smart decisions for themselves and their families. In the long run, you will earn their respect in return. Second, warmth. Nothing about this situation is business as usual, and your presence as a leader shouldn't be either. Allow yourself to show that you're human. Cut the script and cut the industry lingo. Speak to people from your heart. Meet people where they are. Empathize before you try to catalyze and inspire. Finally, third, timeliness. Whether or not your business has a future after the pandemic depends on how well you treat your people right now in real time. Doing the right thing, but doing it a week late is going to cost you. Your employees and other stakeholders are judging your first reactions during the pandemic. They know intuitively that your first responses reflect your actual values and beliefs, including those about them. Have a message or a directive you know you should share and act on to help your employees feel heard and seen and valued as soon as you can find the time. Don't have the time? Make the time. Now, those employees don't know that you have their best interests at heart unless you invest the time to show them. Now, if your initial responses so far to your team leaders and team members did not include these three effective methods, stop. Stop and draft a new core message that is rife with truth and warmth. Keep communicating with truth and warmth over time. With caring, consistent communication, your people will believe you and they will forgive your initial misses. What have I missed? What questions do you have? Head to my YouTube channel to add your thoughts or post your questions.